crisis is affecting us all, it requires faith and union with God, so that we might balance patience and peace when remaining at home, and love and courage to help others through prayers and actions.
Marriage and prayer is hope.
With humility,
perseverance
is to have complete trust in the mysterious ways of God. Even if He will not answer immediately, He is never late, He is still on time.
Marriage in action is communion.
It is to live our comfort.
A sacrifice.
To risk our life to serve others.